Here in ICD, we're all in the same situation, so we understand each other pretty well. I have friends from Sri Lanka, China, Poland, the US, Brazil.
Me and my friend usually go to cinema, gym, traveling, because it's really close to Edinburgh, you can just take the train.
The thing I like most about Dundee is the people. They are loving, they're always ready to help. It's relatively quiet, and the cost of living here is very, very affordable.
I have to say the teacher here, they're more kind of like friends. They actually made me to notice that I have to study.
I know it's a good university. I know a lot of Malaysians come here, so I wanted to feel like I'm home. They have everything. They have machinery, around I think 100 3D printers. You can make basically anything you want. You're not limited in any way.
There's so many events going on, even at the Inquiry Center. So there are workshops that you can take part in. And honestly, I haven't really felt homesick ever since I came to Dundee because everyone's really welcoming. So you feel really at home over here.
So my role at ICD is to provide the students with pastoral care. I learn from them as much as they learn from me. I like to see that they're settled and their well-being is first and foremost important to me.